Hey, what's up, guys? Gals? Welcome back to Astroneer. I'll walk through. My past episodes, I have not been talking a lot because my wife sits about 2 feet away from me. And she's working from home, so I'm trying to be quiet. She's at lunch right now, so I'm just gonna talk a little bit. Been enjoying this new walkthrough. Played this game about two or three times. I've been playing it for since we had Storms back in beta for the Xbox, our early release. Let's see. It's done. See where we are in the mission track. Okay, extractor. What I need for an extractor. Okay, maybe it's large. I have an unlock. Wonderful. Okay, so it's time for research. Some more research. Should be quite a bit over here on the tree line. Usually when I go by and I'm mining or getting resources, just grab them, bring them out to the tree line, and so that when I go by, I can pick them up and get this little research farm here. Here's the research. Back and we'll come back and get a little bit more. I've been enjoying this walkthrough. I have had a lot of fun doing it. Pretty much got inspired by my friend Peter. I actually don't know in real life. I just know him through Facebook, and the Facebook groups. He's a mod in one of the groups that I'm a mod in. An admin. Not a mod, an admin. And I talk to him every day pretty much. We have a lot in common. And he's a great guy. He's been there for me when I needed a friend. And during the pandemic, man, I'm a social person, so kind of rough not being around people. I do play Magic the Gathering on Thursday nights, and that's a social outlet at my local game store. During the pandemic, it was quite hard, but I'm back to it, and of course, still protecting myself. I don't want to get into the political part because, you know, everybody's opinion's different. I'm not really that political. It's not what I should do for me. What everybody else does is their own business. Okay, so 4 minutes left on that. Buggy's pretty fun riding around in. Go through hell and back. Reasonably fast little vehicle. Screwing about. Until that research gets done. Questions, just send me a message. I'll try to answer it. I'm still trying to figure out this Twitch thing, so I haven't really got any chats or anything, so I have my phone in case you want to send me a chat. But yeah, I hope you're enjoying it. I'm not expecting, you know, a lot of people to watch this. I'm not very eloquent, but I'm having fun, and hopefully you are too. And if you're not, then get out of here. You're not supposed to be here. I'm just playing. It's all good. You can stay. Let's get some more research. About to run out of power. Let's put this RTG. You want to see something else? I'm in the between the late early game and the mid game. Have most of my stations, you know, chemistry and small spaceship, and I'm working toward a medium spaceship so I can bring back more resources from other planets. Enjoying this walkthrough. Let's see if we can get a battery here. let's get some more research. Why not? Take this oxygenator off. I'm not going to be going too far. I'm back. Get your calls. It's rockable. We'll get through more research and we should be good to go. Ammonium, I'm gonna need that down the road when I start doing hydrazine thruster my spaceship. Let's go over here. Should be enough research for a while. I might have to set up a second research chamber just to get this stuff rolling. I want to be able to unlock the stuff I need to progress the game. It's been really cool seeing that a few people have been watching my streams. That was a surprise. I expected my friend Peter to watch him because I'm kind of making them for him. But I really didn't expect anyone else to watch and pleasantly surprised. I don't expect them, you know, hundreds of people to watch me play this game. But for the ones. There's the research. I heard ding ding. Just stack it up over here. Hmm. so it needs a double. I need to pick up some resin. Let's see what we need. Oh, I forgot I got all this resin. Okay, let's see if we can get some power going. Organic real quick. I'm trying to terraform, just trying to grab a little grass. So these generators can start rolling. Okay, let's set this up here. Research going at the same time. What's my research look like now? Sweet, I can set up the extractor. These extractors are very handy, especially for ammonium. Pretty much any resource, but you need a lot of ammonium if you're going to do hydrazine. Gonna do jetpacks and hydrazine thruster for this bad boy right here, or actually the bigger one. You could use it on the small one too, but need more storage to be able to bring some more stuff back. But you can't be too quick in the game. Enjoy yourself. Where's the wind at? Get some more grass, some organic. was sweet. Hey, sweetie. I need hydrogen and ammonium. Okay. I'm gonna grab another hydrogen over here. Research on there. Yeah, mission. that. Yes, sir. This is gonna be handy. This is boring. There's three slots on this. Using on there. That gives you eight, which is four with this one. We'll use that one. Oh, stop. Oh. power going. Gotta set this up. I'm gonna end this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Take care of yourself. Have fun. Be kind. Set this up. Take care, guys.